What is up, everybody? This is ThigUGA10 here. I am currently playing Star Wars Battlefront. And, yeah. So, today, me and my brother, we are going to compete up against each other in this little game mode that so happens that he found on here. And I had no idea about. But here we go. So, what is this, basically?
So basically, whoever gets the most TIE fighter kills wins. The loser has to drink.
Whoa. No, I'm not. Dang. That is a walker. Wow. Oh, my bad. Sweet. Alright, so. What the frick? Okay. I'm just confused right now with this, because. I don't know what to think on it. Okay. Oh. Okay, I just don't know what the heck's going on. Alright, what?
Alright, take off. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh.
You're
a man, right? Mm-hmm. No,
you're a woman, so pick the woman.
You're
sissy.
Okay, stop. Some of those things, the clicks, sounds like it's actually breaking, but it's not. This is a
Yes.
Okay. Oops.
The rendezvous coordinates.
Oh, this is new.
Yes,
hey, Tyler,
I'm
what's
sure
this?
I entered them correctly.
Oh, wait, the wrong
I
button.
I don't like this. Where are they?
Oh, yeah.
Cool, right? I like the. Ooh. Luke, oh, that's nice.
Red light, report in.
Alright, ready?
Red 2 standing by. Red 3 standing by.
Okay, I heard it like recent. It's ridiculous.
What took you all so long?
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter.
Okay,
all X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Admiring the graphics on this, actually. This is really sick.
Red light, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Ooh. Stay close.
So, what happened back there, rookie?
I guess I did punch the button a little early.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue milk run. My first time out, I didn't know an S foil from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just
fine.
Keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Audience.
Good.
Okay, I'm from the audience in here. Okay, just turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up to 5. I don't want to hear, get echo audio, you know?
We're receiving a priority transmission from the Wobani system.
I turned on my shield. Sweet.
All Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of Extraction Team Bravo.
I don't know what I'm mashing. I'm mashing something.
We have taken refuge in an asteroid field and require time to patch up our systems.
Okay, there. That did something.
Immediate assistance.
Oh! Dad controls the attack.
Did I mention immediate?
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
That is one of General Draven's ships. That means it has enormous significance to the rebellion.
Oh, sweet, I'm Gold Leader.
We can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight, and we have to stay nimble. More than 4 ships, things get crowded.
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
We all knew the risks when we signed up to fight for the rebellion, Admiral. And sir, neither of us has time to argue the point.
You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir, I'm not. Red 2, Red 3, Red 4, prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Alright, here comes our, jump. I don't know. I like the actual music, because it sounds like the actual thing from the first...
Are you ready for this, Ken?
Sure. We can handle this, right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day. Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. And may the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red flight, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Whoa! Wait, how'd you get into that thing earlier? Yo!
Alright, people, here we go. Log S foils in attack position.
So, what's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
Okay, and what about the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-wing.
Roger that.
Let's go. I'm losing them. See? Where are you now?
Whoa!
Oh, that's fun.
What?
That's fun.
You've got a hot mic.
Oh. Right.
Again, guys, I had to apologize on the not able to do the Halloween video and all that. I missed that one a little bit.
You got quite a knack for pressing buttons at the wrong time. Maybe
I overshot that one.
Red 2,
what
happened? Did I say to do with a small asteroid?
Don't even start. D6, looks like we're trailing smoke. Can you start patching us up?
He's going off. He's a little mad.
Imminent collision ahead. Watch out!
No! I'm gonna shoot up. Huh.
Heads up! Things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is gonna call for some fancy flying.
Wait. No, that's not a rule
nice
set,
moves,
bud.
Hey, what'd I tell you?
Because remember, we both die in this.
Make sure we didn't get clipped back there, Lutu.
So that's not gonna be a rule. How about, yeah, it minuses by at least, minus one tie. Trying to make sure I don't hit them in the rear. Yeah, you never know.
Red Leader, I have eyes on the U-Wing.
Copy that, Red 3. Opening comms.
This is Bravo 1.
Is
are
it?
You listening out there?
We read you, Bravo 1. What's the situation?
No, I'm saying it's
my
the one they used in Rogue One. That is.
I'm authorized to represent this vessel.
That's the one they used in Rogue One.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that sludge hole could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
Good news, Red Leader. Base 1 is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help
see?
You with the recovery effort. Looks like your instincts were
I actually
right
pulled
on
a move, I think, on this.
K2SO,
it was pretty stupid what I did.
Way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red Flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
You know what's funny is it feels like you're actually in space, but you're not.
Almost every day, huh?
You know, every day.
I'm too close.
Just stay close to that U-Wing and remain in attack position.
Oh boy. Already.
Like you said you would.
Hold them off. Get to the rendezvous. Red Flight, focus on those ties. Don't let them touch that U-Wing.
Roger that.
Roger that.
On it, Red Leader.
That's it. You got him.
Minus one. That was a minus one. I got it. Actually, it kind of flew right into me.
Great really. Shot.
3, 2, 1, hit.
Nice shooting.
shot.
Good. Oh!
Nice.
Oh, this is weird. Oh, there we go. Is that better?
We would appreciate an immediate transfer to the marginally improved safety of your craft.
Come again, Bravo One? Vigilant Red Flight here. Our friend needs you to pick him up. He's a little unfiltered. Roger that, Red Leader. Bravo One, head on over for immediate documentation.
What the? Oh.
Star Destroyer. Bravo Team, this is Red Leader. Take evasive action. We'll cover you.
Negative Red Flight. We're under attack.
Bravo Team, come in.
Bravo Team is caught in a tractor beam. Their communications are jammed.
I'm hit. Losing engine power.
I've got more TIE fighters approaching. Mark 216.
How bad is it, Lou? Think you can patch it up? Just give it your best shot.
Oh, I'm feeling dizzy.
Three more fighters coming in.
We've got to get back in there. How's it coming, Lou?
Come on.
Lou, you did it.
Yes.
This is Red
go,
Four.
Go,
back
go,
go.
Glad to hear it, Red Four. Red Flight, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
We've still got a job to do, Red Two.
All right, big boy. Come here, boys. Oh, I got you now, boy.
Take that.
I think I'm
feeling dizzy already.
Bravo Team to Red Flight.
K2, what's your status?
According to life support readings, we are alive.
Let's keep you that way. What do you and your team need?
Escaping the Star Destroyer's tractor beam. That would help.
Can we fix that situation?
Unlikely.
Well, let's say we can. What do we have to do?
If you're heavily outnumbered, the next one flight is able to defeat several squads.
Oh, too close.
Imperial TIE fighters. Our marginally staffed mechanical team will repair our heavily damaged
way
ship,
too close to death.
Power to engines to counteract the tractor beam and ultimately formulate a plan of escape. The chances of them are high.
Copy that. Red flight, let's buy them some time.
What are you doing? I'm trying to.
Oh!
Apparently they're behind me. Oh, I feel something. I feel like a huge gust of wind every time like you move. Like I can hear you moving.
Hang on, Red 3. Lou, lock onto Red 3's location.
Oh, Rick, I messed up. Oh, that was suicide. No, him. It was a TIE fighter and he went right.
I think I can shake them.
Went right into the wall.
He's gone.
Stay focused.
Yes, man.
Go above now.
Bravo team, status update?
Evidently, this Imperial Star Destroyer has not yet run out of Imperial TIE fighters.
Right, anything else?
We have nearly completed our repairs. Stand by for further instructions.
Oh!
Will arrive.
Right.
That was for Red 3.
Wait a minute, Red 3 dot. Minus one. How?
Make the jump to hyperspace. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's turbo lasers.
On it, Red Leader.
Somebody else died. One of our teammates. Son of a gun. Get this sucker right here. Hold up. Give me a warm one. Dude, this is just like it almost. Except... Thank you. Yes, and that's minus two. Why not minus three? My bad. Hold on. No side guns.
Bravo team to red flight. We have completed our repairs and are ready to present an attack strategy. It is unlikely.
Oh, and also the can't the Star Destroyer count as one big one? Let's do that. Let's count the Star Destroyer as one giant one. Giant TIE fighter.
Oh, great. Well, in that case,
the targeting array should be located in the bridge section. It is heavily shielded, so your pilots must get close enough to use their proton torpedoes. A direct hit will momentarily.
No one's trying to chase him, and he ran out.
Wait, let me guess what comes next. Then we run like hell.
Correct.
That really is a terrible plan.
Correct.
I love it.
Roger that. Okay, Red Flight, this is it. Begin an attack run on their targeting array.
Ready to go, Red Leader.
I just want to get
this. Red Flight, going in.
I got it!
Got him!
The targeting array is down.
Go!
Way to go, Red 4.
The plan has worked. We are free from the tractor beam.
All right, team, this is it. Once that Ewing is clear, we can all go home.
Whoa! Get out of here. I'm never gonna get over this feeling. Alright, that was pretty dang stupid.
Red flight, report in.
It's a little
Red
sad,
two,
don't you think?
By.
Red 4.
No, they kept dying.
Red flight on station, Admiral. But we're down by one.
Welcome back, Red Flight. And good work.
I don't know, I like to activate all my stuff. I don't know why.
Activating all that works. We're departing for base one. We thank you for the prompt service in rescuing our rescue mission.
All in a day's work, Bravo. I hope that passenger you're carrying is worth it.
I hope she is too.
Good luck.
There's no such thing.
Oh yeah, and this thing's really cool, right here. It's like a.
I should've
been okay, you're acting like you're trying to punch me in the face now. I feel that.
You can't beat yourself up. It's like I said, this can happen every day. Unfortunately.
Oh, don't do that. What are you doing?
In the meantime.
Yeah.
Let's punch the button.
Whoa, all right.
I'll try.
No, what if I was like.
Red flag, 4 miles.
There you go. Doom! Like that right into my head, that would have been bad. I really can't see it, this stupid thing, though. That's the problem.
Yes, another fouled up mission we're gonna have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
No, we lost the man.
3, 2,
we lost somebody. Normally there's like 3 of us. Oh my gosh! There's no like. Okay, so we've played this, minus 3, that is
53.
Alright, his turn.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
Just kidding, bro.
Now it is his turn, and we are waiting on him to put on the dang helmet.
Hey, bro. Ow.
Oh.
If your head wasn't so small...
Oof.
Okay, alright, hand it to me.
Now it's his turn.
It's my turn.
Oh yeah, we are doing a loser challenge, by the way. Oh, loser dare, sorry. A loser dare. You may need to sit this way and reset.
What are you doing? Are you waving your shirt on me?
No.
I can't even see anything. Because the bottom part, I can't see under, so I can't see anything. No, I can't even see because on the bottom part, I can't look down like you were. I have the whole thing covering my face, so I can't see. Like... I am so Asian, I cannot see. And if you're thinking that's racist, I'm actually Asian, so I'm like a fourth Asian.
Yes,
so I've gotten permission from all my Asian friends, so I could do that.
Yes,
so like,
I'm sure I entered them correctly. All right, ready? I don't like this.
I killed somebody by mistake.
Where are they?
Freaking idiot. Freaking idiot. All right, let's activate all our stuff.
Look, it's the fleet.
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by.
I'm gonna keep that up. I'm gonna keep that out right there.
Guess the rookie punched the button a little
early. Yeah.
Cut the chatter. All exits accounted for, Admiral.
All right, here we go, boys.
Stay alert.
Red flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
So what happened back there, rookie?
I guess I did punch the button.
I know where it is.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue milk run. My first time out, I didn't know an S foil from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Good. Because this mission could still get interesting.
Sure, boys.
Red flight, we're receiving a priority transmission from the Wolf.
Sure, boys, I'm just playing with the switches. What does this switch do? What does this do? Ow, 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 ow! Sorry! Sorry! No! No! I almost died.
We all heard it,
I almost died there. Shut up. What's that do?
That means it has enormous significance to the rebellion, but we can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight. We have to stay.
What does that do?
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
What's this do? Oh, my bad.
You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir.
I wonder what would happen if I did this.
Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Sorry. Oh, let me put this away.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this, right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day.
Report in when you make contact with the O team. And may the force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red flight, on my mark.
I've actually never seen how to do this.
2, 1, mark.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
What the heck? That's how you do that.
Whoa!
Alright, people, here we go. Like, lock S foils in attack position.
So, what's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
Okay, and what about the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-wing.
Oh!
Roger that. Oh, we're down!
No, you are.
Whoa. Having fun there?
What?
Red 4, you've got a hot mic.
I think you called your trigger happy, bro.
Bro, you want fight, bro? You want fight, bro? You want fight, bro? You want fight, bro? You want fight?
I'm gonna make you buff it out.
Piece of crap.
He said he's gonna make you
know, Rook, I have to say, you got quite a knack for pressing buttons at the wrong time. Maybe
he's still talking trash. No!
He's
still talking trash.
Red 2, what did I say to do with this small ass?
Don't even start. D6, looks like we're trailing smoke. Can you start patching us up? You forget him on your side, rookie?
Shh.
Imminent collision ahead. Watch out!
Dang. He didn't get hit.
Heads up! Things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is gonna call for some fancy flying.
Oh, shoot! Hey, boys.
Nice moves, rookie.
Hey, what'd I tell you? No sweat. Make sure we didn't get clipped back there, Lutu.
Cause he's an idiot. He's being mean.
Okay, rookie, you shoot me again, and I'm gonna start to shoot back, alright?
Oh my god.
Red Leader, I have eyes on the U-Wing. Oh! Give me that, Red 3. Opening Karma.
This is Bravo 1. Are you listening out there?
We read you, Bravo 1. What's the situation?
How is he not dying?
I am authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical setback.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin.
It would seem that I don't care. Computer is down and our wings are locked in fighting position.
Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that sludge hole could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the Extraction Team if it becomes necessary.
Whoops.
Base 1 is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help you with the recovery effort.
Which one's that one that was mocking me earlier?
K2SO, help is on the way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day, huh?
You know, every day, more or less.
Just stay close to that U-Wing and remain in attack position.
Caution Red 4,
it's him.
Firing range.
That was him.
Taking a little friendly fire here, Red.
Look alive, TIE fighters incoming.
From you. Like you said you would.
Hold them off. Get to the rendezvous.
There is no ammo.
Red flight, focus on those ties. Don't let them touch that U-Wing.
Roger that.
Roger that.
On it, Red Leader.
Come here, ball.
Oh my god.
Come here, ball.
One less Imperial.
Thank you. The next one's going to be to you.
Nice shot.
Hey, bro, get off him.
It up, just give it your best shot, buddy, but make it fast.
Three more fires.
The inside of this thing's looks real.
Coming, Lou.
Let's see. Oh yeah, it looks real broken.
This is Red 4.
Let's see.
Full power.
Over here.
Red 4. Red flight.
Oh, it's fixed. Okay, yeah. I fixed it.
Job to do, Red 2. Red 4, you're not gonna make a scratch on that Star Destroyer's hull.
I don't care. Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Come here, boy!
I think I fixed
Come here, boy! Kamurba.
According to life support readings,
I know, bro.
Alive.
I know.
Let's keep you that way. What do you and your team need?
Escaping the Star Destroyer's
reactor
beam. That would help.
Can we fix that situation?
Unlikely.
Well, let's say we can.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. My toes now, boy. My toes now.
Highly trained Imperial TIE fighters. Our marginally staffed mechanical team will repair our heavily damaged ship.
Uh-oh.
Divert power to engines to counteract the tractor beam. And hold. Formulate a plan of escape. The chances of failure are high.
I'll
copy
try.
That. Red flight, let's buy them some time.
Oh, whoa.
Great job, pilots.
I'm in a little trouble here.
What's your situation, Red 3?
I got three fighters on me, and they don't seem to like me very much.
I'm on it. Bring on Red 3. Lou, lock onto Red 3's location.
I am. Guy out of the
turbo world. Lasers will tear that U-wing apart before they can even make the jump to hyperspace. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's turbo lasers.
On it, Red Leader.
Kamikaze on this thing.
Bravo team to Red Flight, we have completed our repairs and are ready to present an attack strategy. It is unlikely we will succeed.
Go ahead on that bad plan, Bravo.
We need you to disable the Star Destroyer's targeting ring.
Let me confirm. You want a handful of X-Wings to directly attack a Star Destroyer?
You are not directly attacking a Star Destroyer. You are attacking the Star Destroyer's targeting array.
Oh, great. Well, in that case...
The targeting array should be located above the bridge section. It is heavily shielded, so your pilots must get close enough to use their proton torpedoes. The
targeting array should
be located above... I got it! I flew into it! Minus four! Ha ha! I flew into it!
Oh.
Oh my god.
All right, team, this is it. Once that Ewing is clear, we can all go home.
Sounds like a good plan,
too. Buckle up, kid!
Up, oh, minus five.
Whoa.
All right, let's go.
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Hyperspace,
Red
4, bro.
Standing by.
Red flight on station and all exits accounted for, Admiral.
Welcome back.
What's
Red
that?
Flight, good work. The Alliance.
On a
Welcome
6.
Welcome back, Red Flight, and good work. The Alliance thanks you.
Bravo team to Red Flight. We're departing for base 1.
Come on, get them all!
Service in rescuing our rescue mission.
All in a day's work, Bravo. I hope that passenger you're carrying is worth it.
I hope she is too.
Good luck.
There's no such thing.
Oh, that's Rogue One! Remember, they were like, I hope that passenger you're carrying is worth it. And she, he was like, I hope she is too.
So, Red 4, what did you think of your first real mission?
It would have been easier if I didn't have to spend half of it saving your skin.
Maybe you did learn a thing or two after all, rookie.
Good.
All
right. We're going. What did he say? I honestly didn't. Okay. Tell them we're coming. What'd they say?
What's next, man?
A medal would be nice. But let me guess, another fouled up mission we're gonna have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Come on. 5. Trash! Alright, let's go eat and I'll do the dare when we get home.
Alright, so guys, there will be a loser dare in just a few minutes. We have to go eat real quick. Alright, but... Alright. So, in about an hour, probably. So, yeah. Alright. Until afterwards, and we will see you then. Well... Well, more like you'll see us.
Alright, where is...